time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Not even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see runes there, his chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Hang on, boy.
Okay.
What is this?
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it. Who knows how long?
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. Hey, look. A torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Hmm. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kavikia.
Prepare yourself!
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
He disappeared.
Come, let us know. Distracted.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say? About distractions.
But it sounds... It was like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much. Thank you.
another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kvegya.
Boy.
Kvegya.
I don't believe it. Are you both alive?
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't...
What do you mean?
The desolation.
Do you know it's called?
Not for certain, but...
Do you need anything from us?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to...
Roy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
Can't we
just... This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
Can we dock here?